Hey guys, Run by here, and today I'm back playing Saints Row the Third. And I meant to get Just Cause 2 recorded yesterday, but glitch happened and didn't get to, so this is what I'm getting recorded instead. So what better way to open up the video than jump off the video? See what caused that. That works. Oh, let's get away from here.
I want to shake my hand.
Yeah, that was probably a bad idea. Whoops. Maybe should have detonated that a little bit later. Not next to anything explosive.
Ah! has three babies with math like that.
You know who you're fucking with?
Yeah, no one runs.
Hope this thing has some speed.
That's a police vehicle. Dust on the ground. I'm not good at judging distances. Did get some really cool explosions though. And really, in the end, that's what counts. Having really cool explosions. Such as that. So cool, I even got lit on fire.
Hey,
He better not be fine. No, he's not getting away. Track him down.
The Saints have no respect for law. Ow!
Ooh, it's the blood pumping
to my loins. Oh!
You know what? That guy may have gone away. This guy right here dead. Too bad, that was a nice car. Pretty good.
Think they learned.
See how many more explosions we can cause. Not right here.
Damn it. My flash just fell under the seat.
One more sticky bomb left. I'll save that. Well, that worked. Maybe not the way I meant it to, but...
Black ass.
Two traps.
More pressure on them. I'm getting shot at. Government.
Yeah, I need to do that first.
Close the distance! You want to fight us all?
Somebody better knock those teeth out! I'm the one where you can die!
I always win.
Ooh, I love the way you shake that ass when you. Here before Zol.
enemy vehicles let pass. One bomb. Ooh, bomb out that way. Yeah, I might have been screwed there. But right near a gun shop. Bombs going off. That was actually pretty good. Wow.
Motor time! Fun time!
Coming after our boys, can you help?
Well, from that last explosion, that's all for this video. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. I'll hopefully be doing more Just Cause and Saints here soon. See you next time.